When a man's guilty, you just don't say you guilty. You hold court, and then you find him guilty and prove it. And the public and the jury is satisfied, and then you say he's guilty, then you condemn him. You just don't tell a man he murdered somebody without giving him a chance to explain or without letting the world see why you're condemning him. So if I'm going to be condemned, or if the world, excuse me, heavyweight championship is going to be taken from me, then show everybody why. You know, I don't know why, so I want to know why is it that you're doing it.